has introduced a new option on when you right click on a tab, there are option where you can add to a group, where you can group your tabs. I have created a group called Facebook, but I can create a new one. I can say add and I say new one. Then I can call it YouTube maybe, since I'm on YouTube right now. I can call this tab YouTube, whereby I'm going to group the tabs in the, I'm going to group all the tabs in a tab called YouTube, or a group called YouTube. You can give it any other name, you can say MCC YouTube, or you can say your name, or you can see your group name, MCC Zito YouTube. Now, after adding that option there, creating that group, now you will see the name. Hopefully you can see this name here on top. The name of the group is called Musisi, or the name of the group of the tabs. Now when I click on other tabs, I can add to the group called Musisi. I can go even add more other tabs like this one, then I add also in Musisi, whereby now all these tabs are in this tab called Musisi. When you click on it, like, you hide all the tabs inside at once. Hopefully you have seen that. I have created a tab called Musisi, and in Musisi I have one tab is Babes Data, another one is my channel, another one is my live stream. When I click on it, I can hide them. Then I can add more other tabs. For example, this Christmas song, I can right click and add to a group tab called Facebook. Then I can also go click on this and I add it in a group tab called Facebook. Now when I click on Facebook, it will capture all these. That's how it is. Hopefully you have seen that. It's a new feature that has been added by Chrome. This new tab contains three tabs. Then this other one contains only two. When I click on this one, the tab I have named MCC YouTube, it will take all the three tabs inside. When I click on this other one here, that is called Facebook, it takes all the three. And even you can even give them colors. Let me go back and I change the color. This one I can give it orange, so that at least you can differentiate. Now you can see it can show you the length. It can show you the length where it stops. It stops up to this extent. I've said right click, then after you go to new, then you say new tab in group, whereby you group it. Then after, if at all you're fed up of them, you can ungroup so that they can go back the way they are supposed to be. This is really wonderful. I appreciate it. I will upload this video because I have recorded it for you people. I have recorded it for you and how it works out and how it looks like. Thank you. Let's go. It's Christmas time now, people. Yep. To those who like to live.